Other odd behavior included aimless running and occasional violence. The problem got so severe that the school was forced to close down temporarily.